Hey everybody, Sunday morning, the 15th of April, the last day of our sliding opening in the HDF Fairtrade shop in Potipetse 13. It's been an exciting adventure. I want to give you a little story that just summarizes exactly why we do what we do in HDIF. Yesterday, a woman by the name of Eileen came in from San Francisco and bought one of these. It's a pencil top, a frog. And when she showed it to me, I said, "Do you know what, Eileen? Osperom, the woman who made this product from Baird on the front line up in Tavush, is in the shop right now." She got all excited, and they said hello to each other and gave each other a hug. And that's what we do best, is putting the producer directly in connection with the end user, the end client. We're very proud of that connection that we made yesterday, and we want to do thousands and thousands more. So that's why HDF exists, empowering women in the regions of Armenia. So welcome to our shop in Potipetse 13 to be able to participate in this fantastic HDIF project. Thanks so much and welcome to us.